Alright guys, so here we have our LCH1, which is the mid-size of our premium range safes. All of the Lokaway safes have our swing and slide technology. So if you have a look at the door here, it shuts in, and as I turn the handle, the leading edge of the safe door locks in and behind the safe wall, making it extremely difficult to pry or force open the safe.
Okay.
A simple entering of the code, a twist of the handle, nice and easy, door slides across and opens up. You've also got 7 active locking pins on this model as well. And there are a few other features in the safe. We have a 6mm anti-drill plate. So as well as the 6mm door, you've got 12mm of solid steel before you can access the locking system.
Okay.
We've got bash plates on the back of both the digital and key lock systems, as well as what we call the posi lock, which when the safe is in the locked position, creates this rigid bar from wall to wall, making it really difficult to put force on the door of the safe.
Okay.
In a nutshell, the idea behind the system, in a very basic sense, is just to prevent those people that come into the house or your garage with the very basic hand tools, pry bars. Even a mallet, sledgehammers. This will stand up to a fairly brutal bashing.
Right. Okay.
And you can see in here through this cut circle, you can see how the door lip
comes across,
right across and really does engage with the body of the safe in there.
That's a great idea.
Yeah. So, and that's across all of our products, even to the most basic safes as well.
What else you got then?
So over here, we'll try and sneak onto this one. So here we have the Lock 3K. So once again, you've got
same concept.
You've got a different gauge body and door. So this is the more entry level side of things. In replace of the locking pins, you've got what we call the Joe bar, which adds a second sort of lip to the door. So you've got 2 points of contact to try and get through.
Right.
And once again, it's just that very basic swing across, concealing the edge of the safe, and that's it. So here we've got the double door. So the idea behind this setup is to have the two safes, but together as one. So we've just got the lights in here to make it look pretty.
Nice.
So this is the standard 3K and the 2K safes, but they're put together.
Right.
You've got the shelving on the back of the doors, just to sort of maximise the space you can use. The 2 locking lugs at the top of this door and 1 on the other door. Exactly the same specs, but they've just put them both together.
That's
so,
a good idea.
I know over here you've got 2 different classes of licences. You've got the shotguns and the rifles.
Yeah.
So this would allow you to store, the father can have his rifle stored in one with his rifle license, and the son can store his shotguns separately.
And have separate keys.
Separately. This actually came about because in Australia, the Western Australian market is the similar sort of setup. You have to, if you don't own the guns, you can't have access to them at all in Western Australia. So father and son, father and daughter, mother and daughter, they can store their guns separately but within the same safe. So it just makes it a bit easier. To sort of get your head around the logistics of it. Yeah, so, something's a bit different.
Nice.
And you've got singles, like a single smaller cabinet.
So that one there on the right is the smallest ones. So that's a 3-4 gun over there. All of our safes are at 1500 high, because I know there's a market for a slightly shorter safe for just shotguns, which we don't have at the moment, but it's obviously something that can come about quite easily. But yeah, at the moment, this is our smallest one here.
Mm-hmm.
And once again,
it's the same principle.
Across all the products, the same principle.
You've got a latch on the door, so it will. You can't pry it open once it's
absolutely, yeah. And of course, the advantage of this is you don't have to have, you know, like 2 keys and there's not just 2 points or 1 point of contact with the lock. The entire door on both the leading edge side and the hinge side locks in and clamps down.
Thanks very much.
No, not at all. Brilliant. Absolutely.
Cheers.
Absolutely.
Boom.
I could do that.
buffer